Do you know the differences between branches of science? If I know, many of you don't. So don't worry, I will tell you about the differences between branches of science. Firstly, understand what is science. Science is a study of physical and natural world through observations and experiments. There are three branches of science. First, physics. Physics is a study of laws and principles of matter. Albert Einstein was a famous physician in the world. Second, chemistry. Chemistry is a study of chemical reactions. Marie Curie was a famous scientist of chemistry. Third, biology. Biology is a study of life. Robert Hooke was a famous scientist of biology. Now I hope you understand about the differences between branches of science. Thank you.